It's Valentine's month, which means there's going to be a lot of red velvet everywhere. On top of my list are eggless red velvet cupcakes with a cream cheese frosting. Let's get started. I'm going to start by making buttermilk simply by combining milk at room temperature with some white vinegar. You could also use lemon juice instead. I'm going to give this a mix and then set this aside. Meanwhile, in a separate bowl, let's combine caster sugar with vegetable oil. After mixing this for a couple of minutes, I'm adding in vanilla extract along with some curd. I'm using homemade dahi. Let's give everything a good mix. And now into this, 1 tablespoon of red color. I'm using liquid color. If you want, you could also use a few drops of gel color instead. Now this looks good. Into this, I'm adding the buttermilk that we'd made earlier, and we'll mix this in as well. So I've combined all the wet ingredients in this bowl and now I can start sifting in the dry ones. I'm using maida, some cocoa powder and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. That's all the leavening agent we need for this recipe. We do not need any baking powder going in. I'm going to combine my dry and wet mix, making sure there are no lumps. And once my batter looks smooth and nice, I'm going to stop whisking. Our batter is ready. I have this cupcake tray here which I've lined with paper liners. Now using an ice cream scoop, I'm going to transfer the batter, filling almost all the way to the top. Alright, so my cupcakes are ready for the oven, which I've preheated at 180 degrees Celsius, and I'll bake these for about 20 to 25 minutes. Alright, so the cupcakes are in the oven. Also, I'd like to share that the recipe that we're doing today is from my new book, Shivesh Bhatia's Desserts for Every Mood. It's available to buy online, so if you're into baking, you should check it out. It's got 100 feel-good recipes and I'll link it in the description box below. And while we wait for the cupcakes to bake, let's get the work started on the cream cheese frosting. I have 1/2 cup of salted softened butter and 1 cup of cream cheese here. Using my electric mixer, I'm going to beat both of these ingredients at high speed until my mixture looks light and fluffy. In goes some vanilla extract and I'm going to mix this in as well. This looks good. I am now going to sift in 1.5 cups of icing sugar. You could also use powdered sugar. This is done. Now again, using my electric beater, I'm going to beat this at high speed until my frosting looks smooth, light and fluffy. So my cupcakes are done. I've let them cool completely and now I'm going to start frosting them with the cream cheese frosting that we made earlier. So I hope you guys will make these red velvet cupcakes at home. I'm making them for Valentine's, but honestly, they would make for the perfect treat for any occasion. So give this recipe a shot, and when you make them, share pictures on Instagram by tagging me at Shivesh70. And don't forget to hit like on this video and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys next week with another recipe. Until then, happy baking and take care.